We got another edition of Look at This Good Dog. It's a great dog. I believe it's a golden retriever.
That is correct.
That's Rick, not a golden retriever. Denise, also not a golden retriever. And Jason, not a golden retriever. But this good dog is one.
Competition. Yeah.
He's not a good
dog. But he won in life.
Oh.
There's priorities, because those dogs were the ones that won in a fast time, but really, like, they didn't eat. They were struggling. They probably, their trainer probably didn't even let them eat. How come I didn't get a piece of paper?
I gave him two, did I not?
Give me one.
It's okay.
I did.
Denise was very nice and passed it down to me.
My bad, D-Nex. You come to me. I give this dog a 15.
This is a good dog.
Yeah.
Jason? So I'm gonna give him a solid 10.
10 out of 10. Good dog.
Solid 10.
10 out of 10.
Smart dog.
10 out of 10.
He knows exactly like how to survive in life.
For a little bit more context, what was supposed to happen is it's a obedience like test.
Right.
How well trained is your dog?
Right.
So it's look at this good dog.
It's a tournament, actually, right?
It's a tournament, yeah. It's a competition. Yeah.
And they're supposed to be not distracted by the food, but this very smart, very good dog. It's like, why would I do that?
Survival of the fittest.
Right. I'm going to eat all the food.
Right.
He survived.
We obviously love people who go against the system. We also love dogs that go against the system.
Yes.
Yes, very much so.
Good dog.